Spiritual tourism is big business here in India. And there are some surprising services on offer.
Air cleaning.
How do you do it?
This cotton bud.
Okay. Air cleaning? Why not?
After all, cleanliness is next to godliness.
What are you doing it with?
This cotton bud.
Is it clean?
Clean.
Show me. Let me see. Clean. And this side? Let's do a clean one.
I think it's not a good idea to clean your hair.
What is that? That's not come out of my ear. That's definitely not. You planted that.
I swear that's not come from me.
This is just horrific.
Inside?
I do wash, honestly. Very good. Dandibad. Do you want one as well? No?
I'm scared.
You're scared?
I don't want any.
Why? What are you scared of? Having more in wax than me? Yeah.
Thank you, sir.
I need to take drastic action and head straight back down to the river for a makeover.
Well, I've had my shave, and now I think I need a bit of a trim.
Ankit Kumar knows how to make even the filthiest of explorers human again.
Okay. Very good, very good. Now...
Something,
okay. What is this? What's he plugging me into?
I thought I was just getting a haircut, but Ankit obviously has other ideas.
You don't get this in Tony and Guy. Something's about to happen. That's 2 months of walking you're pummeling out of me there.
But Ankit hasn't finished with me just yet.
Well, I didn't think for a moment that I'd be getting a face pack on an expedition. But here we are.
I look like an Italian footballer.
You've done this for a laugh, haven't you?
And the finishing touch?
Fresh look. Personalised makeup for your own. Foundation, I think. It's just got out of control. What is this?
Face powder.
Face powder. Yeah. I'm not usually one for makeup, but I'm just gonna roll with it.
Isn't it?
Wow, that was the best haircut I've ever had. Thank you very much. Andy, bud. Worth every penny.
I feel like a new man. But there's still one thing Binod and I are in need of. We can't leave India's spiritual heartland without a blessing. We've heard about a monk by the name of Chandipuri, living near the cremation grounds, who is said to have special powers.
Namaste, ji.
Waiting outside is his assistant, Gara Mata.
हम यहाँ के बाबा बैठने आए थे।
संदीपुरी बाबा अगोरी, यही एक है। हाँ, वो हमारी गुरु है।
What do you do for the Agori Baba?
अच्छा यहाँ कभी झाड़ू लगा दिया, कभी खाना बना दिया, कभी सेवा पानी करता है। आदमी का मांस खाता है उनकर के।
He also eats meat of human also.
मीट खाता है।
Really?
Huh?
He eats people.
Huh?
Dead people. No. Really?
Yes.
I बोल रहे हैं आप मजाक कर रहे हैं।
नहीं नहीं मजाक नहीं हकीकत की बात है।
Where does he find the dead people? Where does he find the meat from?
जैसे वो जलाने लग जाता है ना, वो जाके ऐसे निकाल के लेके खाता है।
Wow. Have you ever tried eating a dead person?
हाँ खाया था मैंने आसाम में लगालान में बस पिने में खाया था झूठ नहीं बोलूँगा।
What did it taste like?
स्वाद होता है वो बोले
हाँ हाँ वो निम्किन जैसा लगता है
like chicken
chicken yes
धन्यवाद
नमस्कार
Most holy men I've met in India are strict vegetarians. I'm not sure a cannibal is the best person to go to for a blessing. Who better to ask than the man himself? This is not quite what I was expecting. Religion is a $30 billion industry in India, and Chandipuri is actually very in demand. He even has his own press shots.
Namaskar. How are you?
How
fine. Good. Good to meet you. My name is Lev. This has been awesome.
Cannibalism is certainly a unique marketing angle. I'll give him that.
Take your shoes off.
I'd best find out exactly what I'm getting myself into.
What is an Aghori monk? What do you do?
मेरे बारे में पीछे इन्होंने इंटरनेट में नहीं देखा. मैं अघोर नंबर वन इंडिया बेल फेमस साधु
यस
हमारी दुनिया की जितने बड़े बड़े मिनिस्टर्स हैं मेरे से मिलने आते हैं फिल्म एक्टर्स से लेकर सब आता है मेरे पास इस कुटिया में
यू आर अ वेरी फेमस मैन
मैंने मुर्दा जिंदा करना जानता हूँ मैंने किया ये आपके बंगाली हॉस्पिटल है ना जिंदा किया आज उसके 5 बच्चे हैं
यू कैन ब्रिंग देम बैक टू लाइफ
अभी वो क्रिया को मैं बंद कर दिया गवर्नमेंट अच्छा नहीं मानता उसको
As sales pitches go, this is pretty extreme.
One of the things that we've heard is that Aghori monks actually eat dead people. Is that true?
Hmm. Unki maas bhakshan karte hain. Pehle to puja hota hai, baqaida vidhi vidhan se puja paath hota hai. Tab uska to maas ko wo bhakshan karta hai.
I'm not entirely sure what to make of all of this, but since we're here.
Can you give us a blessing for our journey to walk through Nepal?
Aha, take. Hey Vishnu. Aapka darshan. Hey Vishnu. Aapka darshan. Ye jo chahe kar sakta hai.
Inko bol do, jo
chahe kar sakta hai. Aadi rekha hai na, ye chauda hai. Ye jivan mein sukh bhogega, ras sukh.
Thank you.
Well, for 30 quid, who knows what the blessing will bring. We're heading for tough terrain in Nepal, so I hope it works.